Hello to you. Now I will explain how to install Bower. First, we download the software from nodeedge.org. Call node v6.6.0x64.msi.x. And installing it. Second, we download the software from gitscm.com. Call git2.10.0-64bit.x. And installing it. Now I will install the Bower. I am writing npm install gbower. Now I go to bower.io search. I want to install jQuery. I go to my folder from the command line and I typing cd to my folder. Now I typing bower install jQuery. Setup begins. Installation completed successfully. Here are all of the jQuery files. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel for more video.